Nothing can stop him.
I'm a kangaroo, but I'm a person just like you. I've got pointy ears and a tail, but I ride a scooter and I've got email. Work at a wildlife park from 9 till 6 when it gets dark. I like to hop on home and hang out with friends or listen to the radio. The wildlife park's no fun. I lie around naked in the sun while sunburnt tourists come to take hundreds of photos and click their tongues. And that disturbs my sleep. I've been woken up from too many dreams by badly behaved children's noisy screams, splitting my ear like precision laser beams. Every week I keep the place free when I can go back to being me. I tend to stay at home and read if it's rainy or practice playing my ukulele. And if it's sunny, I'm usually busking. This one I'm not discussing. Why I prefer ukuleles to guitars, and the main reason why I don't own a car. And there was one time I showed up to work hungover, lying all day half dead in the corner. They said it was my best performance yet. That's about as kangaroo-ish as I normally get. I bet I got stuck in a drunk absinthe again. The previous evening goaded on by my so-called friends, I spent the afternoon cursing the aniseed on my breath and wishing for merciful death. Guys don't quite know what to make of me. Girls fled but never want to date me. The other kangaroos are rather boring musically, so let's hear it for my ukulele.
That would be appropriate.
Ooh. Mind if I take one? Want a lifesaver?
Ooh.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm a kangaroo, but I'm a person just like you. I've got paws and fur, and I read science fiction and my weekends are a blur. My friends always tease me. Whenever we go shopping, they always try to sneak kangaroo meat in with my curry to make the checkout chick scared. I'm a macropod marsupial. I'm philosophical and musical. I'm a kangaroo and a person too.
I get you.